Hey everybody, this is Darksied, and welcome to part 10 of our Max Payne 3 walkthrough.
That was the chair that she had been held in. I had just missed them.
Wonderful. There's a TV. Wonder if we can catch up on some Captain Baseball Bat Boy.
She was on the move. If they'd finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise. There she was, right in front of me. The drunk fool in me wanted to make a play. But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did.
O irmão já falou, velho, ele quer ela inteira. Aí, isso é jogar dinheiro no lixo, hein? Caralho, cara, tá virando uma cilada essa porra.
To find out what these golden guns do, if anything.
It seemed Serrano's boys had targeted the entire Bronco family and didn't give a shit which one they pinched. Next circle of this low rent hell.
Okay. Oh shit, 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 get behind the dam. Come on. Keep them coming. Damn, talk about bad timing on my part. I knew he was standing right there. There was not much I could do. Best. Go back to this one. Go back to the AK. Come out here. Him or not. Where's the next wave gonna come from? Come on, show your face.
Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following the trail of her fingers. I had to keep on going across the docks.
Oh. Okay. There we go. I was starting to wonder.
There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. And maybe a few years before that as well.
There's another one of them golden guns. I gotta go in the water? Oh, no, I see.
Fabiana was being eaten by mosquitoes instead of caimans. I might just bring her home.
This section of our Max Payne 3 walkthrough. Remember, if you like these videos, please click the like button. And if you'd like to see more, click subscribe. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.